Could Army regroup and turn this season around?
I think our team, and really through the leadership of our seniors, did have the ability to keep their focus and maintain their level of enthusiasm and intensity, not only for the game day, which is easier, but I think in their preparation. And we were closer to our full strength, again, from a health standpoint. You know, we just had an outstanding performance against, at that time, a very good football team, which Louisville was.
On their first possession, Army showed it meant business. Kurt Heiss had kicked the first field goal of his West Point career. And when the Cadets drove downfield on their next possession, he connected again. Army's defense stopped this team that had upset undefeated North Carolina State a week earlier. Number 45, Pat Work, and number 83, Al Roberts, led the charge. Senior Joe Ross would run for more than 100 yards on one of the biggest days of his career. Only his third start at quarterback, Makeda was the heart and soul of an Army offense that surged to 23 points. But Louisville fired back and scored twice to take a six-point lead midway through the final period. Desperately, Army needed a clutch touchdown to win.
Brown gives to King. King, no! Makeda keeps, gets across the 32-yard line. First down! Makeda goes back, looks to throw, has a man right here, wide open. That's King, 40, 45, 50, down to the 47-yard line. Achille King! Third and five, man in motion to this side. Fake to Ross. Makeda keeps, catches back the ball, and he's at the 20, 15, inside at the 10, down to the 8! They'll go back into the traditional wishbone. Leshinsky to the right. Makeda comes back. Looks to throw in the end zone. He's going to get hit. Throws it. Complete. Touchdown, Army. Who was it? Ross out of the backfield. Where did he come from?
And I got into the line of scrimmage, and I'm supposed to pause there. And it was real congested, and I was worried I wouldn't be able to get it. I was going to get out in time for Ronnie to throw me the ball. And all I saw was him get tackled. I was thinking was, please throw it, please throw it. And finally I saw him basically shot put the ball to me and just caught it, and I wanted to get in the end zone.
Oh my, we've got a tie ball game going for the extra point now. Kurt Heiss, it's down, it's up, it's good! Army out in front, 30-29!
And that's how it ended. Army had courageously fought back and found a way to win.
It gave us momentum to keep pushing hard and play hard and not to give up. And that's one thing our team never did this year, was give up. And we always had faith in one another to come out and give it 100%.